Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to install the new Turi Traffic Planner patch version 1.1 for Assetto Corsa. This new update comes with a lot of new functions and features for an overall improved user experience. To make everything a bit more easy, we converted the tool into an own app. To install the new Traffic Planner app, just drag and drop the file from the download into Content Manager. If you don't have Content Manager installed yet, please install it first. I have linked a video tutorial for this below. After you have installed the new Traffic Tool app, you will also need to install the car pack for the Traffic Tool. The car pack you can also install by drag and drop to Content Manager. When you have the new Traffic Planner app and the car pack installed, you can now start the game, and in-game in the taskbar you should find a new app called Traffic Tool. With this app, you now have all the settings that you had before and also some new settings. For example, you can change the light settings for the traffic cars and you can switch now between different car presets. For the car presets, I will make another video soon too to show you the process on how you can make your own car presets and add your own cars. I really hope you liked this new update for the Traffic Planner. If you have any suggestions or problems with the tool, let me know in the comments. And if you found this tutorial helpful, please leave a like on the video. Thank you for watching.